Now, Jarek, just talk us through what these two products are that you're releasing and how different they are from what's already on the market.
Yes, hi, Caroline. DeepL has been, since 2017, facilitating businesses to communicate much better with text translation. So think about the email that you want to send to a customer on the other side of the ocean, or think about a document that you've just received, which is in Japanese. And we've been helping our customers with that. And the next logical kind of frontier for us has been spoken language. Think of all of those meetings that you might be in where there is a person who doesn't understand English, and how can they follow? How can they be included in that conversation? This is something that we're really focusing on right now. The second challenge out there, we have people who are kind of coming in into retail stores, coming maybe to a healthcare provider, and they have to participate in a conversation in a language that they potentially do not know. Technology can solve that, and with the quality that we have, that improves it quite a lot.
Jarek, in the context of the one-on-one conversation and translation, I'm so interested in that. You know, when I was at MetaConnect, frankly, I've seen it already done. But the form factor was the Ray-Ban Meta smart glasses, right? So Zuckerberg's on stage, he speaks in English, the person stood in front of him answered in Spanish, etc. Again, going kind of back to Caro's question, how is yours any different to what's been demonstrated already?
Yeah, I think what we're doing here is we're applying the quality of textual translation that DeepL is known in the market for, bringing in the security functionalities that we have. We are providing our services to a broad range of industries which are highly regulated, be it financial or legal, and bringing that now to the realm of voice translation.
So security is your edge, perhaps already the market that you own with certain clients is already your edge. Where next, and how ultimately difficult is this, Jarek? We can all suddenly be like, oh, well, translation, and why am I not getting better and quicker in voice translation rather than it just written? But how difficult is this to train your latest large language models on the variety of languages out there?
Spoken language is so much inherently more complicated than written language. It's just the sentences are much more unclear. Even finding out where the comma or where the full stop is in a spoken sentence, it's much more complicated, and therefore the technology still has to develop over the next years to get to a level where we'll be fully confident in having those conversations. But already now, for our customers, this is bringing a lot of value in their daily lives.